Alright, ladies and gents, and whatever else is watching.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said.
I heard that. He said, fuck you. Our benefactors. Alright. Holy shit, what the fuck? How far down does that go? What the fuck? Like I'm going down here. Oh no, I fell off. That was not even my fault. I just fell off. But come on, you can't blame me for that. It was a natural occurrence, you know? Seriously though. Save it right there. Doesn't seem like there's anything else there. Oh, how did I do that? Oh my god. Stupid head crab. Save this game again. I'm gonna keep saving it just so I don't die. I think I'm going this way. Alright. Looks like I'm in. All things considered. Oh no! I almost fell off again. Down here. And through here. Okay. It's definitely through here. This shit is just... get in this. Alright. Well then. This is pretty fucking high up though. I don't like heights. Now where are we going? It's a white light. Hello? Hello? Is this heaven? Or is this hell? Well, I'm kind of restrained here, so I can't do much. Is this real life or is this reality? Where the fuck am I going? Oof. Thank you. nuclear combine. Oh, there are walkers out there. Oh my. All right. Continue. Thanks for the tow, mates. At least I know where everything is. More combine. One of those big alien spaceships. It's like it's alien aliens mixed in with technology. This feels like the train ride from the first game. Seriously, though. Well, this feels like the way out. Nice slow descent.
Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
Confiscation field. My crowbar! My assault rifle! My grenades! My rocket launcher! Crossbow! Oh, alien weapon! Shotgun! Whoa. What did you do to my, Oh my! You've upgraded my gravity gun into something more powerful.
So, this is Dr. Freeman.
What you want, boy?
At last. This was a pleasant surprise.
Oh man, my suit is overdrive too. Hey, can I go through these things? Not yet. Alright, never mind. Damn, I destroy your weapons too, which is a shame. Excuse me.
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Hmm. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. Hmm. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist.
Just turn that off. And all those weapons I could use are gone. Huh. Cool. Oh, just keep going for now. Okay. that works. No weapons here? Great. Let's just take one just in case. Get fully healed up. I guess it blows up if I keep it too far. That works. Double hit. Double kill. Triple. So that works. All right, this is pretty dope. Full health, full shields. This gravity gun is my ultimate weapon.
Is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you might not have done otherwise. Who knows what seems like iconoclastic when you were young and dull, and while they certainly share a great part of your responsibility, these troubles are the issue alone. You have chosen to act in such a willful disregard for humanity's future.
Get out of here. Destroying everything with these things. This is fun. Zap zap zippity zoop. Zoop. Zip zap zippity zoop. Alright, now I'm getting ganked up on. Alright then. Now we can leave. I like how this is the final weapon you have. Last weapon you can use to defend yourself. Supercharged gravity gun. Hmm. come with me, buddy. You're gonna be my friend. I'll name you Charles. And Charles has left me. Well, I'm at 57. All right, that knocked me off. Wow. What are the chances of that? Dear Lord, what were the chances of that actually happening? Ow, 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 ow! I can't think of anything I've created. Well, not now, at least. I've destroyed so much. Atomize yourself. Full health.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine.
Oof.
Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
I think you're a little mad of power, sir. This looks like something important. How about we end this episode here? Because something important is probably going to happen here. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like down below. If you didn't, well, comment down below what you did. If you did, you comment down below what you did. And if you want to see more, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Oof, sorry. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.